Hey everybody, welcome to another video. It's Adam here. I'm coming to you from this amazing old monastery in Ireland. This one goes back to the 6th century AD, so it's 1500 years old, still standing here. In this video, you're going to see a lot of my favorite footage from Ireland that I've taken. And if you're interested in Ireland, you'll definitely be interested in this video too, so stick around. And the title, Ancestral Trails, I'm going to get to what that means at the very end. It's a project I'm working on. Very excited to tell you about it. The cool thing about Ireland is that it's remained a very independent place over the course of its history. The Romans never made it here. The English have tried to take it over brutally, and they've never succeeded. It's remote geographically, and those factors combined over the span of time has made it this real gem of history, and a lot of stuff is still preserved. Because, for example, the Romans never plundered this place. They were too far away. So a lot of factors combined just kind of have made it this safe haven of history. There's not only like the last 2,000 years, you know, this is almost 2,000 years old, this monastery. This goes back to the old Christian days when Christianity was starting to take over all of Europe. It goes way before that, like way before the Egyptian pyramids were built. People were here building incredible stone circles that were aligned with solar events. They were building passage tombs, these massive like rock and stone crypts where they kept the cremated remains of their dead. You know, all these factors combined add to the mystery of this place. As well, you know, it's got a really deep and rich folklore history. All the old tales, they go on for miles of heroes and fairies and legends and monsters and all this stuff. And once you're out here walking the landscapes and seeing the amazing forests here, the mystic sort of blends with the real after a while. We're on the brink of a new era of AI right now, and there's a lot of people out there super excited about it, and I understand. But it doesn't move me in the same way like a monastery or a castle or stone circles. To me, it's just a robot, it's just an app, it's just digital stuff. It's useful to have, but this to me is moving. This is a real expression of humanity to me. What is Ancestral Trails? Well, I'm gonna be getting all this footage together for you into a nice big cohesive whole. I got lots of it. I'm going to be making an original soundtrack to it all in the near future. So it'll be called Ancestral Trails. It'll be about ancient Ireland. It'll be just a nice way for you to escape. If you need an escape from real life, you can just zone out and watch Ancestral Trails, get back in touch with the magic, the history, and listen to nice music. So that is Ancestral Trails. I hate to cut this short, but I gotta catch a plane in a couple hours. This is the last morning of my trip. It's super early in the morning, and I'm out in Wicklow County. It's gorgeous here. There's gorgeous mountains and forests, and then this gem of a place is right in the middle of it all. So I have to get running, and I just wanted to make this quick video before I left, just because it's been a 2-week stint, and I've been taking lots of footage. Super excited about it. Ancestral Trails is slowly coming forward now. And if you're interested in it, keep in touch with me, click the bell, subscribe, and you can join my mailing list on my website too. I'll be keeping you updated that way. All right, everybody, have a good one. Cheers.